Let's see how to install Webmin Server Manager on Ubuntu 22.04. Let's start by going to webmin.com. Here I'm going to choose Downloads. And Webmin has a script that makes the installation really simple. So let's start by downloading this script. I'll copy this line and I'll just run it in my server. And if we now run ls-l, we can see that the script file was downloaded to the server. The thing is that right now, this file does not have execute permissions. In order to use this script file as an executable program, we must have execute permission. So to add the execute permission to this file, I'm going to use the chmod command. So sudo chmod. And in order to add the execute permission only to root, I'll use 744. And then, of course, we need to specify the name of the file. And if we run ls-l again, we can see that now root does have the execute permission. So let's go ahead and run the script. And let's confirm. Okay, so the script finished running, and now all of the prerequisites for the installation are fulfilled. To move on to the installation itself, we simply need to run this command. And as you can see here, we can find the very same command over here. So copy this command either from here or from here. I just copy it from here and run it. And of course, we have to use sudo to run this command. And let's confirm the installation. Okay, so the installation is done. Let's now check the IP address of this server. And here it is, so let's copy it and paste it back in our web browser. And we need to specify the port for webmin, which is 10,000. Now we get a warning that the connection isn't private. And this is to be expected, as the server currently doesn't have an SSL certificate. Since at the moment everything is running on my local network, it's okay, and it is safe to continue. But if you're using a remote server, you better take care of your SSL certificate first. But as I said, since I am on my local network, it's safe to continue. So advanced and continue. By default, Webmin uses Linux certification, which means that to log into Webmin, you can use any user that's defined on your Linux machine. But this user has to be a user that can run sudo commands. In other words, it has to be part of the sudo group. For me, I have this user, and as we've seen, it can run sudo, so I'll use it to log into Webmin. And the password is simply the password of this user. And we can now see the Webmin dashboard and manage our server.